minor is just basically taking this off, right?
Yeah, yeah, and so you can do E minor like this, or you can do with two fingers right here. Okay? And then go up to C like that. I think you, I know you can do this E minor because we've done it before. We did it in that song, I can't remember, that you learned for your wife. But so let's try this. We'll start with G again. One and a two.
On going to the end. Now, I